You're not eating me, no matter how delicious I am. Stupid raptors! The raptors have learned how to use crowbars!
Wait! You're not a raptor! Although that probably isn't news to them. Thanks! I really thought the raptors had figured out basic tool manipulation.
Thank you. Can someone fix that flaming barrier? Oh, thanks there. You're one in a million. Or at least one in ten.
Hello? Oh, hey there! Any chance you know how to use this? It's the automatic feeder for the dinosaurs. I can't figure it out. Oh, that's it! Well, the dinos will never go hungry ever again. Except the carnivores, but I guess that's what the staff are here for.
Bonza, you're doing great! But there-
You? You gotta help me. All the Gallimimus have got out. Can you round them up? Just so you know, they're terrified of T-Rex roars. Top job there! Now all we have to do is worry about those terrifying carnivores. Oh.
Thank you. Heavens! As you can see, I have become trapped by this piece of amber. Trapped? Captured? Although I want nothing more than to be with this Thank you. You have rescued me. But at what cost? My beloved amber is no more. So be it.
I need to get a transfer to one of the cuddlier dinosaurs.
Hey, I keep clear of any Dilophosauruses, you see. They can spit poison at you. And they will. Poison's really sticky, too. I got my feet glued together for a whole day last week. Have you ever jumped everywhere for an entire day? Ugh, it's exhausting.
Oh no, I've lost all the eggs. Hammond is gonna be extremely cross with me. You idiot, Roy, this is no time for yolks. Oh, darn it! That's one of them, but there's more out there. Just pretend it's Easter. Just saved my job, mister. I mean, if I had been fired, well, yeah, I might have learned something from this experience, but not now. Thank you.
by a dinosaur! Someone! Before it comes back to finish me off!
Ow! Sure, make yourself at home, why don't you? Help yourself to my stuff.
Did you see it? It's still out there, I know it. The car door's jammed. Get it open, quickly!
I'm largely to blame for that myself. Thank you! That was one fatal funk in there!
Hello. I'm just working on a few theories about Triceratops. I need to test just how fast and how accurate they are when they're charging at things. That's why I've set up those targets. But the Triceratops don't seem to be taking the bait. I also need to get an X-ray of one of them. Unsurprisingly, that's proving to be quite tricky. That was not what I was expecting at all. However, I still need to get some data about their speed and accuracy when they're charging.
Why are they getting sick? It must be something they're eating. How am I gonna cure them?
Fine veterinary skills, my friend. Oh, I will never, ever forget who you are or what you have done for me.
Sorry, who are you and what have you done for me?
This is wonderful! You have done science a great service! I might have something you can have as a reward.
Mm-hmm.